Okay, hey, I'm Rachel, and I'm going to be giving you a few exercises that you can use to improve your middle split. There's a few things you need to know before I start. Okay, one, I am no expert. I really suck, okay? Just letting you know. I really am not that good, and so don't expect anything spectacular. And two, I've been sick, in case you can't tell. I've been sick all week, and I've been feeling really crappy. I have some kind of flu or something. I feel a lot better now. But that's why I sound crappy, and I look crappy, and I'm wearing absolutely no makeup. Number three, okay, try not to force anything. There are different opinions about this. I personally find that if you force something, you can pull muscles pretty easy. Some people force things because they want faster results, and that might just be you, but I personally don't like pulled muscles, and so I try not to force it past my limits. So I hope these exercises will help, and here we go. Before you start stretching, you really need to like warm up your muscles. And so that's just something you need to know. But before I start my splits, I always do these stretches right here. You really are gonna be like, well, those aren't very important, but these really, really help like loosen up your muscles and help you go lower. So they're really important, so do them. First, you squat nice and low. Hold that for about 20 seconds. And then you go lunge. And then you're gonna go down, and your right knee should not touch the ground. Okay, and I'm going to wrap my left hand around my leg. And then I'm gonna put my right arm, I'm gonna put my elbow on the ground, and my right knee is still not touching the ground. And I'm gonna hold that, go to the front, and your leg here should be straight. And then you switch sides. Also, this leg is straight now. And then you go lunge from the other direction. You do this exercise again, just everything is reversed. So my right hand goes around this leg. My left arm is down my elbow. And my left knee is not touching the ground. Then I do the butterfly stretch. Everyone knows this. It's good if your knees touch the ground like mine are almost doing, but they don't go down all the way. Put your head all the way down. Then you're gonna go into your straddle. So you're gonna sit on your butt and bring both legs out as far as they can go. Okay. And I'm gonna skip back to sleep. Okay. You go. Go to one side, and the point here is for your head to touch your knee or your leg. Like so. As you hold that, you go to the other side. And then you go to the middle, and your head should touch the ground. Like so. Before you start your middle split, your front splits also really helps. You should practice those too. But my front splits really, really suck, and so I'm not going to show you this, and just know that you need to practice them, okay? Okay, notice I cannot go all the way down right now. That is because my knee is pointing that way instead of up to the sky. And so I'm going to rotate my hips and see how much lower I go. And then I'm normally going to go down. Okay. And I normally hold this for about a minute. People who do gymnastics, they do over splits. I believe this is how they do that. I don't really know because I'm not capable of doing an over split yet. But this is how I improved my middle split. I put one of my legs up here, and then I go into my middle split. And I hold this for a while. Good night, baby. Woo-hoo. This next stretch is what really helps the most, and I apologize for the crappy camera angle, but this is the best I can do. And also, I normally do it on a different wall. Normally, you want the wall to be the full span of both of your legs. So this wall is really crappy. I normally use a different one, but my camera won't fit in that hallway. So,
put it all the way up to the wall. And then, put your legs out into your split.
Hey, I hope all that helped. Sorry if it was confusing, and sorry about the crappy voice and me looking crappy. Oh, don't forget to point your toes through all of that. I forgot to say that. And don't forget to comment, rate, and my favorite, subscribe. And then we'll do it again. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it, let's live it up and do it.